Jill. Hey, Young Ju, 32 Entertainment. Okay. Okay. Hey. Cop a chicken dog for the 18. Okay. Same normal pain man for the coach team. Okay. Then I hit your.
So I'm sitting here with Gnick Bizzle, and we've had a few ranch chips, whatever they are.
Yeah.
Obviously, they have some kind of herbs and spices that mix with your head. Come from Argentina. It's all natural, but hey, it's all legal. All right, so Gnick, we want to ask you, how's that Coke, man?
I mean, it's pretty good, dude.
All right, so the herbs and spices make everything taste good.
I bet you want to take a soup.
So we want to ask Gnick, what happened to your shorts?
Thing is, I had other shorts on, but they fell off.
Did they fall off because you wet the couch, Gnick?
I mean, it might have been.
Or did they fall off because you felt like, hey, I need to have some sex and I just need to take them off?
Thing is, crazy thing about that is, I'd love to have my dick wet, but thing is, it's
dick wet by some pussy, though, right?
By some pussy.
Hey, or, let me ask something. Why ain't you got your dick wet?
Because, man, let's go to Elma, dude.
Alright, so we're here. We got a cue ball and we got a pool stick. We got a little chalk thing also. We got the pool shark, regular old pool shark, about 6 foot, big fucker, you know what I'm saying? Muscles everywhere. Drink in his hand, can't spill the drink. Okay, so we're gonna make this a hard shot.
Yeah?
We're gonna say, hey Gnick,
what's up?
Here's a pool stick, grab it in your hand, with Reptar, okay? So we're gonna set up a hard shot. There's obstacles in life, so why not set some obstacles in fucking pool? We say, Gnick, I bet you can't hit it over this wallet and this red ball go in that hole.
That's red?
Challenge me, dude.
Dude, that looks purple.
Alright, that's burgundy. That's what I'm saying. Alright, Gnick, let me hold your cup.
My cup.
I want you to hit that ball and hit that red ball. Yeah.
Yeah, man, I got you.
Just saying.
I got this dude. Your pool, dude. I'm the burgundy.
No. This is regular pool with obstacles.
Is it?
Yes, sir.
I mean, I'm kind of
wasted. 1, 2, let's see what you got, Gnick.
Oh.
Damn it.
Dude, hey, Quinn, man. Hey, listen. Dude, I can't, I think I broke my neck. And it hurts because I got a pool stick on. Oh, my God, I'm about to die by a fireplace. No, this is, I don't want to die by a cabinet. Who, man, Martha Stewart, if she died, maybe Keller, you listen.
I'm listening to you.
If she died by a cabinet, it wouldn't be cool, would it?
No.
Michael Walsh, would it be cool? Man, I don't want to die by a cabinet.
Bitch, I'm wild. Oh, no. Do the stanky leg. Do the stanky leg. Do the stanky leg. When I hit the dance floor. Do the stanky leg.
Michael Walsh is a pussy on alcohol.
A pussy? What did he drink?
He drank...
Not a damn thing.
Not some Sir Robert Burnett's.
Right. So I'm just wondering. Yeah, thanks.
What's up, dude?
You're spilling shit anyway. You don't feel like throwing up, dude.
Fuck no, dude.
Exactly.
I can drink all this and not throw up. Even that water with the fish in it. I can drink the fish and be like, hey, bud, what's up?
You can't quit drinking till I drink. Quit drinking.
Shit, this is going to suck. Heather's phone's going off. Heather! What's Heather's middle name, man? It's something.
Oh,
Lord.
Yes, sir. I don't see no bubbles going up in there, Gnick.
Time up. Can't do that. Right. See?
Find the nearest bathroom real quick.
No, see, I don't throw up.
Oh, you drunk.
I'm just drunk as shit.
Yeah,
Hey, thanks for watching the fucking Gnick Bizzle show, because I'm drunk as shit. Goddamn.
Jesus loves you.
Yes.
don't it take